Hello friends, it pleases me to welcome your presence on this digital platform on behalf of Department of English, KKM College, Manvat. Considering the need of quality education and also to disseminate the knowledge among different social classes in the vicinity of Manvat, the college with its rural background was established in the year 1972. Since its establishment, the college has been taking all possible efforts to remain active in the process of quality enhancement through a focus on student-centric activities. The Department of English takes a lead to keep students at the center by keeping in mind the need of students in the region. Therefore, the department has been conducting the activities such as spoken and written English classes, film club and book club for last few years. Book club is a platform where students can read, share and review books. The students are expected to listen, talk and suggest on various books. In this way, it may boost skill-based learning, encourage reading culture and assist their overall development. I hope that you would encourage our students through your active listening and noteworthy suggestions. Thank you.
Hey guys, this is Ashish Jadhav, BCom TY, KKM College, Manvat. I'm here to interact with you under book club activity initiated by Department of English of my college. The book I have chosen for review is The Power of Habits. This book is written by Charles Duhigg, a New York Times reporter. This book is published in February 2012 by Random House. This book is explore the scientific reason of creation of habits and the reformations. This book have 372 pages and this book genre is self-help book. So why this book? This book chosen for the purpose because habits is a make our life good. Good habits lead us a successful life. Being a youth, it is to therefore necessary to know power of habits. Whenever we talk about habits, there is a habit is a build our life as well as destroy it. You may have heard this. Our life is the result of our habits. But what happens when we are creating a new habit? We are following some days honestly, but after a few days we are escaping that habit. Why this happens? There is a solution for this problem, a 2 minutes rule. It can help you to get into any habits. You just have little bit of willpower. Let's take an example. In a week or during 15 days, Vivek felt that he should make a changes in his life. So he starting exercise, reading books and try to meditation. Then he decide he make all of them habits. His few days went very well. He feels excited and motivated. He will do follow his all habits every day, but after a few days, his enthusiasm fades. His all motivation is finished. So Vivek says to himself that I will do this tomorrow, and he doesn't stay excited even tomorrow. And he just says himself, I will do it tomorrow, and he forget his habits. But there is Vivek is not alone. This is also happening to all of us.
I'll give you my example how I applied a 2 minute formula in my life. I wanted to get a habit of reading a long time ago. I knew that if you want to move forward in life, you have a need wealth of information, and successful people written their experience in a book. And I bought a lots of book in a josh. I tried to read lots of books as I could. But the reading habit is boring for me. Then I realized I had a lot of high expectation for myself. Then I started reading daily one page with full of concentration. There is no mental resistance. Daily one page. And read daily one page is quite easy to me. And I create a new habit. Then I read a lots of pages and my book is finished. If you can't read 2 minutes, you can't be a good reader. The most important part is keep going. How you done with the consistency? Write one sentence is better than writing nothing. Walk 2 minutes is better than doing nothing. You just start with a 2 minute formula and you have more time to improve yourself. It is more easier when you have friends. Tell them and challenge them for 2 minute formula. Just start, rest will follow. As I said the beginning, the most important part is that the beginning. If you want to follow in life, having lots of knowledge is the most essential. Finally, you guys are most amazing. Keep learning and keep going. Thank you.